The climax of a superb women's volleyball tournament, the gold medal match, China against Serbia. It didn't disappoint. The Chinese struck first. Serbia hit back immediately. And this was the pattern for much of the first set. But then the Serbs forged a lead and won it with excellent play like this. China had knocked out the reigning champions Brazil on their way to the final and rediscovered their best form. They went on to level the match at one set all with some powerful volleyball. The momentum was with the Chinese. Serbia's women had never won an Olympic volleyball medal. They were determined to try and make it a gold one, but China didn't falter. This winning shot gave them a 2-1 lead. The Serbs tested the Chinese with some excellent play. But as the fourth set progressed, China had the edge. This point was for the gold medal. And they took it. Their first Olympic volleyball title since Athens in 2004. China win in four thrilling sets. So after 2 weeks of competition, the USA take the bronze medal, Serbia win silver, and China win gold.